Yeah, this your boy Rich underscore everything with an A, and you now locked in to Ari Films, Mr. Uncut, Raw. All right, so this that meat that I was talking about, they got to get cut out of there. All this stuff right here, because it's bumping. All that straight on across to the other side, all that got to get trimmed back. So let me get the cutting, man, before I get to it. Yep, yep. I'll cut you back on and I'll show you exactly what I had to cut out. All right. Give y'all an in-depth look of what I did. I took my, I cut it with my cutting wheel and then I went back with a flap disc and kind of cleaned it, got it down flat all the way across for what I think, could be possibly touching and causing it not to go back towards the windshield. I'm gonna hit these little ends right here too, right quick. I'll show it to you. Them little ends right there, I'm gonna hit them little ends right there too. Cause that mean that whole thing gotta tuck under the dash. And then I'm gonna go ahead and try to slide it back up in there right quick and see what we got. Y'all stay tuned.
Back here cleaning up some of this plastic across the edges.
If y'all got a homeboy that can help y'all do this, get a homeboy to help y'all do this. I ain't gonna lie. If you got multiple things going on in a day, you gonna catch it. Y'all can see the big mess I made out here. I'm gonna have to do some early cleaning up. Dash trim right there. Still ain't got that metal piece in there yet, but we'll get to it. Get over here and show y'all this here. Dash swap right quick. Y'all see it? Box Chevy. Officially Camaro dash swap. So, let y'all see just how much I got it, or how I got it on the window. Y'all see that, man? Crisp, all the way across. Sitting in there like it belong in there. Come on, man, your boy ain't playing no games, man. Quit with it. So over here on this passenger side, same thing. Everything look A-okay to me. See, I was all the way up to the front of the windshield. Joke looked like it came in there. With that Camaro dash. Look like it came in it. I'm gonna still put that metal back there. Cut that metal. And then make them brackets so I can get that thing to sit in there like super, super stable. You know what I'm saying? By using my metal over here, I'll show y'all. By using this here. So it's getting late now. I'm gonna go ahead and clean this stuff right here up. Get all that stuff right there up. And then tomorrow, if the Lord's will, I'm gonna work this. I got a job I gotta do for another one of my homies on pulling some parts and stuff from him, working on his truck or whatever the case may be. But that's pretty much that. So with that being said, man, like, let me get to cleaning up this stuff right here, man. I ain't even gonna tell you. First time doing a dash swap. Like I said, man, I had people telling me that I couldn't do it. Interior guys, or told me that I couldn't do everything. You know what I'm saying? But one thing about it was I don't think they thought about it. I don't back down from nothing. So with that being said, let's see where we at. I'm gonna close this Okay, so I see one thing we're going to have to do is right down here on the bottom where that speaker panel at. See right there? How that want to kick in. It's already touching down there. But there ain't no problem right there. We fixed that right there easy. And that's why I didn't want to go ahead and finish up the doors and not have it mocked up with the dash. You see what I'm saying? So, sometimes you just gotta slow down. And, you know what I'm saying? Slow down and just take your time. Because I could do one out of two things, man. I could either redo these doors, or I can cut this corner right here off so I'll be able to close the door, or whatever the case may be. So, and then who knows? After I get that brace on there, it might lift that part up some more, so. Cause it's sitting in there pretty good, I ain't gonna lie to you. It's sitting in there real nice. You see it? You see it? Yup. So, I know it's gonna be a little more like that. It's my thing though. It's gonna be a little bit more kicked up. Cause I know the Camaro dashes and how they supposed to look. So I know it's gotta come up some more. To be real with you. So that's basically where we gonna get it right there. Hold on, let me see if I can mount my battery or something up under there and hold it in place right quick. All right. So that's more like it right there. Where it should be sitting. I still gotta bolt this back up, so don't pay that no mind. Got my wooden stick right there, holding it up where it should be. Again, the dash. Y'all see it? So that's sitting right there, and that's close to where it should be sitting. Let's see where we at. Yup, just a little trim. Just a little trim, that's all it'll take. You see it? Just a little trim.
just a little trimmer. Either we'll refab the door panels. Ain't gonna make no difference. However y'all wanna do it, man. Your boy Rich underscore everything. Y'all know I get it in, man. Stop playing with me like that, man. It ain't a game, man. Do something. Follow me on YouTube, man. Follow me on IG. You know what I'm saying? Follow me on YouTube at Rich Everything with an A. Follow me on Instagram at Rich underscore everything with an A. Follow me on Facebook. You can type in Rich Everything. Or if you want my personal Facebook, hit my DM and I give you my personal Facebook or whatever the case may be. But y'all see it, man. Y'all see it, man. I ain't even gonna lie to you. It didn't take that long for me to get it in there. It was time consuming, but it is what it is. Now, if I didn't make it look easy for y'all, let me know what's what. Post this little video right here up and see what's going on. Because your boy is officially Camaro dash swapped. Go ahead and get them that metal piece off in there. And we good to go, man. If y'all trying to see the full video, hit that like button, hit that share button, hit that subscribe button, hit that bell for post notifications. And I promise you, I will drop it in there, man, and make a dash swap look so easy to you, man. You have your son out here at 2 years old doing them for you. Come on, man. I ain't getting arrogant right now. I'm just confident. And I'm trying to build confidence up in y'all, man. Stop letting people tell you what you can't do and just do it. Nike told y'all that long time ago, man. Give y'all another look at that thing, man. I'm sitting in there. Like I said, I got the bolt to steer. Call him right back up. I might go with that Camaro steering column because I still got it. Don't play. Console right back there. I can stick that console in there right now. It'll sit right where it's supposed to sit. So y'all see it. Y'all see it. Your boy officially did it first. Camaro dash swap. We ready to go. Hit that like button. Hit that share button. Hit that subscribe button, man. Hit the bell for post notification. Full video if you want to see it, man. I'm trying to tell y'all because I know a lot of y'all want to do these dash swap. The Camaro dash swap is the first one. Trying to find another box Chevy. If y'all want to see the Impala dash swap, Cadillac. No, my bad. The Impala dash swap or Malibu. Like that model Malibu right there. You know what I'm saying? If y'all want to see that dash swap, if y'all want to see the Regal dash swap, whatever it is, man, we're going to make it work. And we're going to make it clean, too. We ain't sitting right there and playing around with it. You know what I'm saying? We're going to leave the creases in that thing like y'all brought it from the cleaners. Fresh. Windshield on the way. You see it. Let's get to it then. Yeah, this your boy Rich underscore everything with an A. And you now locked in to RE Films. Mr. Uncut. Raw.